Derick, I don't know exactly the situation, and I don't know what 100% the thing that's going on there. I mean, Al, he's been here in Pretoria. I played against him certainly many times. I had to catch his kickoffs. That first one was always hanging on the 6 or 7 flank, and you got Buckies and those guys changing at you. It was always tough. And now to think I'm not sure what is his battle currently exactly, but yeah, we just hope his family is okay and he's okay, and yeah, we can just pray and send our love to them.